It's huge.
All right, thank you for tuning into this video. Don't Starve Together, where I'm playing with my brother Bear. Let's go ahead and get it started. Okay, where are you at?
I'm getting chased by spiders.
We should kill those spiders.
I'm gonna. It's gonna eat their own fucking, because they're cannibals.
The cannibalists? Yeah, they are gonna eat their own meat. That sounds really, really weird. Eat their own meat. I eat my own meat, too.
Oh shit, three spiders! They're coming after me!
Where are you, Bear?
I'm dead!
You're dead?
Nothing.
That sucked. That was quick. You survived 2 days. Now, if you only can survive 2 days, it means you're really new, which is okay. Or you just suck.
Terrible. Just terrible.
When I first started playing this game, I think I died in like 6 days. I found some gold. Oh! The science machine. Science machine.
Shit. Man, dude.
You over there getting all boozed up? Getting all liquored up?
Shit, it's getting dark. Well, I found a shitload of spiders, so we know where to get all of our, silk.
Okay, yeah, kill those spiders now.
Well, I got 10 silk.
Because we know what happens when we let those spider nests go, man. I'm gonna die! I'm gonna freaking die! I got no food! Shit! Shit!
Yeah?
I'm like, no food, I'm like, not paying attention to shit. Now cook that one up. Oh, cook it. Just eat it. And there you go. Ha ha.
Well, I got like 6 carrots and 8 berries and 14 birch nuts and all kinds of stuff.
That food's for losers. Who needs food? Roasted birch nut? Eat that too.
Oh shit, it's about to get dark, dude.
I know. I already made a fire. Don't eat it. Oh my god.
Did he accidentally eat something when he
was supposed to go? Yeah, he accidentally ate one of the frickin' berries. I'm good to go. We have got to find some food. Everybody knows who plays this game. You gotta have poo. Poo is gold. And gold is poo.
It's true.
Yeah. I found poo! I found poo!
Did you?
I did. Now 2 beefalo, 3 beefalo. 4 beefalo, 5 beefalo.
Ooh, I found beefalo too. I think maybe I'm in the same area you are.
Maybe. That'd be awesome if you were. I have 40 grass. I've got like... How many rocks do I have? 48 rocks.
Oh, by the way, I found 5 cut stone.
Well, hello! Oh, you got cut stone. Nice, nice.
Yeah, I found 5 of them.
That's right, yeah. Get your poo. What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? I'm doing you a service. You don't want to walk around in your own poo.
They don't give a shit. They got hooves.
Oh, they give a shit. They give lots of shits.
Yeah, they do.
Oh!
It's up. There's like a bunch of logs and a dead guy.
The logs and a dead guy?
Yeah. And his axe. He had a 35% axe.
The bastard, how dare he? If he was gonna die, he should have had a 100% axe. I found a suspicious dirt pile.
Uh-oh. I found shit.
Ah.
Are you still in the field?
Yeah. Found some spiders, though.
What side?
Ah.
Part of the field, even.
I have no idea. Oh! Ain't got no armor on, man. Woo! Ha 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 ha! Ha! Oh, shit! No! That was meat. Any more in here? Nope.
Shit. It's about to get dark.
Oh shit. It is. close, close.
Yep, I'm good.
Alright, got you still. Ah, my berries are getting stale.
Better cook them.
Already did.
Oh, shit.
Stale roasted berries.
Oh, no.
Eat them. There we go. Man, what's the closest forest to this? Oh, this is kind of far away. You know what? I'm going to turn around and go the other way. I'm going to go closer to the forest where we have wood at all times.
Okay.
And then I'm going to set up a machine and a fire pit. Okay. See, it's huge. Okay.
This is a huge field.
I'm going to set it up right here. Here we go. And I set the fire pit. There we go. Even though it's dead, but I'm setting up anyway. I'm giving a shit. Fishing rod. Should I make a fishing rod?
I would not. I would probably just save up and make a tent first, and then do that.
Okay. I love random rain. Now, is this regular rain or is this chubby?
This is fat rain.
This is some chubby rain. It's a big old fat rain.
Alright, we need flint. Where the fuck is all the flint?
I got a bunch of flint right here.
How much flint do you have?
19?
Jesus, dude.
I found it everywhere. There's a shitload of rocks.
Oh. Did you make a razor yet? Razor.
Nope. I have not made a razor yet.
I'm gonna make one and I'm gonna put it in the box.
Okay.
Put it in the chest.
I'm gonna put the stupid ass compass in there.
Oh shit! I can't make a fire.
Yeah. Oh.
Shit.
Pine cone. Isn't there too? Put the poo in there. There we go. I got 20 logs. I'm keeping those on me. My grass, my twigs. Put the silk in there. Rope. One rope. I'll put that in there too, just for shits and giggles. Actually, I don't remember myself a spear. I need my flip back. I need to make a spear. And some log armor. Alright. 6 years.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13.
I need food, or I'm gonna die. Electric doodad. How do you make that again?
You need 2 gold and a board or something like that.
I need cut stone. Okay.
I got 5 cut stone in the box.
Shit.
So don't make any of those cut
stones. I just made one. And my face is like really all close to the camera like this. I'm like all close.
That's awesome. I'm bringing up all these bushes, dude. All these fucking bushes.
Bang song, like a bomb man come, like a sick bomb bomb, like a name name home, and a day day bomb, but the day day bomb, come on. Okay. Did you fertilize that?
No, I'm going to fertilize them. Like, I got 2 more bushes over here.
I'm going to fertilize it right now.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright, it's been fertilized.
Has it been fertilized?
That bush has got shit all over. Hell yeah.
You need food?
I have no food. I need to make a shovel. Shit.
Damn, dude. I need food, too.
There, now I have a shovel. Yeah, I'm gonna eat this poop.
Don't eat the poop, man.
Don't eat the poop. I'm so hungry.
I got food. I'm coming to the thing in a minute. Hold
okay.
on. Make sure you have a fire.
I have 10 food.
10 food?
10 food. 10.
Damn, dude. You need more food.
I've been setting so much shit up. Getting dark.
I know, I'm coming.
Oh my god, we're gonna die!
I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it!
Bear!
Hold on. I'm gonna make a torch and I'm gonna come over to you.
Okay. One food! Ah! Whoa. I'm dying! Okay, my health's going down.
Your health 144, is going down?
143, 142, 141, 140. Oh, I've been so busy building all this shit, I forgot to eat food again.
Hold on. Where are you?
Right here. Oh, God.
Is that the thing?
Yeah.
Okay, here's 3 carrots.
Carrots. Cook them. Oh, that's better. And it's daytime again. Hell yeah. Alchemy machine. Yay. Well, I guess while I'm going to go over here and get food, I guess you can go ahead and fertilize all those poo. Get just poo poo all over the bushes. But shit everywhere.
I did. I already fertilized them.
All right. And cowabunga. Matter. I'm going to murder him. Yeah. You son of a bitch. He will die. Damn it. There we go. I love my shovel.
I love my shovel.
I do. Or as the Englishmen or the British would call a spade. They call a spade. I wonder if Bush, do berries cook? Bro, that cook. Do berries cook in the winter?
yeah, they do cook.
Ha-ha! Murder. Okay, I'm gonna cook. I'm gonna go back to town. I'm dying! Again? Hold on. I'll be alright. I'll be fine. Get it. That's bad. I'm gonna go get some more. That little son of a bitch ran right through my trap.
Oh, he's done.
I didn't do that time. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ho. Now, earlier, I did see a suspicious dirt pile over here earlier. I did see that. I can just pinpoint where I saw that.
There's a suspicious dirt pile over here. I know where it's at.
Okay. We should hunt that son of a bitch later on.
Whenever it gets light again.
Yeah. Let's do a little night rabbiting.
A little bit of night rabbiting.
You gotta do a little bit of night rabbiting every once in a while. If you don't, you die.
Oh shit, dude. It's about to get dark.
You're close. And,
are fire. You there?
Yeah, I'm there. Fire's up. Oh, he ran right to that shit, too. Like a trooper.
That was scary.
Got ourselves a bad bush.
Oh, I got a poop for it. You saw you run over there.
I'm gonna run shit all over our bushes. Yeah, brother. I can't stop saying that. It's too funny.
What?
Poop humor. Poop humor. Humor. I find poop humor funny for some reason. I don't know why.
Poop humor.
And you're not supposed to think it's funny. You're not supposed to think it's funny at all. It's supposed to be infantile and so immature. And I don't care. Poop humor's funny. And so are farts. Farts are hilarious. Oh, did you make your log armor yet? Yes, you did. I'm going to see if I can't make some log armor. No, I cannot.
I'm going to go pick up poop.
See? It's funny.
I'm the poop picker up our service. That's
you're the,
what
you're
I
the pooper picker, scooper. The poop. Day 8? Okay. Day 8, we already got an alchemy machine. Damn. Hell yeah, man. We're good. Good to go. Alright, got my log armor. And I'm making it right now, and I'm putting my spirits to it. We're gonna kill this motherfucker. We're gonna kill it.
Kill, bitch. Kill. There it is.
Remember the old pincher technique. Ah, shit, it's getting dark.
Yeah.
Okay. Bunch
dude,
of ponds.
Look at that. Look at this food.
Oh, wow. There he
and
is.
Look.
Kill
that.
Okay, I'm going to go around the other way. And. Ah, get up. Ah, shit. Hold on.
Okay, hold on. I'm not going to tap
him. I'm going to go around. Okay, I'm going to go around this way. All right, get ready. And. Cousin.
Pincer.
Yes! Food! Ha ha! That's like 75 food right there. How much you get? Nice, Matt. I took one of them.
Here, I'll pick one up.
Pick me up.
Here you go.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick up all these bushes.
Okay. Oh, yeah. It's one thing for sure. I need food. Birch nuts. I don't think this one's gonna give me birch nuts.
Yeah, it is. It's big enough.
I don't know. These damn beefalo are coming over by our camp.
It's okay.
It's not good,
keep
though.
Us warm. Dude, that's so much better. All those fucking bushes, man.
That's a lot of bushes. Now, I have no more food, but I am full now. 75% log armor. All right.
Here's some roasted berries.
Ah, cool. Thank you. One roasted berry. That'll hold me up for a while.
Yeah, you should be all right for a while.
Boop. Boop.
Boop. And poop. All right, one more. I need a pile of poop, guys. I'm gonna take a shit, like, right now. Whenever these things blossom again, look at how many berries we're going to have.
A lot of berries. Now, last time, I tried making my own little base, and I surrounded it by trees, and then I got struck by lightning, and all of it got burned down. All of it. It was bullshit. Yeah. It's like, what?
I would have gotten a little bit upset.
I was pissed.
A little bit upset.
I was so pissed.
Stop pooping over here, guys. Poop in the field.
I think they're all... I know what they're doing. Yeah, it's by the fire. They're getting warm. That's what they're doing. I think. That's the only explanation I have for them coming over here.
I don't care, as long as they don't attack me.
Yeah, but they're going to go into heat eventually. And that butt beefle's going to set himself on fire. Or no, it's not. Only campfires can freaking set things on fire. Now, with a rock pit, a fire pit, you can't set anything else around on fire. Because it keeps it from spreading.
Yeah, which is good.
Which it is a good thing. It's very good.
They don't be slow. I'm not going to fuck with you.
No, I guess you are. Oh, we will eventually.
Actually, I am going to kill that one.
That's me up in the background. Oh, yeah, we will eventually. We will.
One of these days.
Oh, yeah, one of these days. We're going to wear you. We're going to wear you on our faces.
All right.
And on our heads. Oh, here comes the wolves are coming.
Did you hear that?
Yep, the wolves are on their way.
That's good. We got a beefalo over here. That will save us.
That is true. Okay, let's just kind of sit here and chill. Let's just what? Let's just Netflix and chill, bro. Alright.
Dude, look, they're sleeping by
oh,
the fire.
Oh, so cute! Look at that sleepy buffalo. Oh, we're gonna kill you later on.
It's so cute, buffalo.
I hope they wake up when the, you know.
Well, dude, if they get attacked, then those two buffalo will come over and fuck them up.
This is a short-ass night. Look how short this night's gonna be. Come on, just get over here. Just get the fuck over here.
Don't
eat it, you asshole!
What'd you do?
I ate the damn morsel. I can't get... Oh my god, I can't even get the shit. Because the stupid buffalo is in a fucking way. Yes, I heard that. Oh,
there! Yeah.
Oh, that one's
dead.
Oh, yeah. What's this guy coming to me for? Die.
Okay, how did he hit me while I'm moving?
That's dead. I don't wonder whether or not it's in. There we go, finally. There you go, you jackasses. Attack them.
Well, they have to attack them before that they'll jump them.
Got tooth.
Do you want to kill these beefalo right
I do,
here?
Actually. They're annoying me. Okay. They're in my... They're like...
Let's go ahead and they're in my kill way. This bottom one.
Hold on, I'm going to cook this morsel real quick. And I'm going to eat it. Come on.
You ready?
Yeah.
Go.
One down. Okay. All right.
Look at how much fucking meat we got.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. And wool. You can make a jerky rack in this game too, I do believe. It's supposed to apparently help with sanity and shit.
Really?
I think so. We need charcoal and rope. Charcoal, rope, and it's 3 sticks, 2 charcoal, and 3 rope.
How do you make charcoal?
I
don't know how to make charcoal.
Hold on, let me try something real quick. I'm gonna set fire to this tree. I think you set fire to the tree, that's why you get charcoal.
Well, that would be cool.
Can That should actually make it. Ooh, that berries are growing.
Here's some matches. Set yourself on fire.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Well, we're gonna have plenty of charcoal after this is over.
Put that little tree down. Oh my god, it's gonna burn down my chest.
This one? Oh, shit. Okay, pick it up. Oh,
shit,
here.
Dude. Did you get everything out of it?
No, I'm like putting it out. Okay, now chop those trees down. There we go.
Chop the trees down?
Okay, see, pick up charcoal. See, two charcoal. Let me go. All of that is charcoal. There, I saved the chest from being set on fire.
Here, there's four ashes I just put in this box. So you pick up those ashes and pick yourself a healing salve.
Alright, what do I use for that anyway? Oh, there, that's it. That's it. Ooh, what else? Rocks, healing salve, ashes. Okay, let's one more. One more. That's better. Okay, cool.
Oh, and it's... Oh, yeah.
Pets out?
Oh, yeah.
Second pets move. Mouth?
Oh!
Oh, shit. I'm running away. Okay. That last hit took my armor off. Dried rat. Now, do we cook it first? Dry, or do we cook? Oh, shit. Let's just do it. Just do it.
Dude, it's dangling.
Dried rat.
That's awesome. It's going to turn it into jerky.
Yeah. I'm making a freaking thermal stone right now. One more thermal stone. Okay, I got 7 rocks and 1 flint now. That's all I got. But we got 2 thermal stones.
It's huge.
Treant! Treant!
Just drag it over to the buffalo.
Ah, shit. Hold on. I gotta put him to sleep first. Hold on. I'm leading him over to the buffalo, but I don't think he's going to attack the buffalo.
Yeah, trust me, it'll. That's how I got rid of the ant last time.
Were the beefalo in heat?
I can't remember.
I think had to have been, because this ant ain't doing shit, and that beefalo ain't doing shit to that ant. Ah, shit. Do we have any pine cones at all anywhere? I got to go back to sleep. Oh, thank God. Okay, cool. I planted 1 more. It took 4. Woo! Thank God for that, man. Thing is, now we got a freaking tree ant right next to our location, so we can probably, like...
Dude, once it gets in heat, once those beefalo get in heat, we'll just drag it over there.
Okay. That'll work. I think we should save the ant for when a deer clop shows up. That's what I think. I see what a freaking deer clops can do to beefalo, man. That thing can kill so many beefalo. It's ridiculous. Give me some freaking berries. Berries.
I'm gonna cut down this tree right here. Unless that's an ant. Is that the ant?
Yeah, that's the ant. Watch out for that tree. What the hell did that turkey come from?
Dude, he's eating the berries!
You son of a bitch! Pitch it, son of a bitch! No. I got it right here. Follow me. Hey, little.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's right here. I'm killing it. I want to kill this motherfucker. Revenge.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drag him over to you. I'm gonna get him to
okay.
You. Go to you right now.
Do it. Here you go. Revenge, motherfucker! Die! Bitch!
Yes!
Fuck you, throwing right, our damn berries. That's right. How you doing, man? Somebody cut the tree down earlier. Not really.
Sorry, dude. We need the
Yeah, because we don't need the wood. We'll die. So. Sorry, man. Things don't kill you in the dark, okay, asshole? So fuck you. Can I dig it? Just dig it! A rock. That's all it gave me. It was a rock. Ow! just hit me? What just hit me?
I don't know. I don't know. I have no name.
What the hell was that?
It's
getting cold. Dark, getting cold. It's getting dark.
What are these things?
I don't know. I don't know what you're talking about.
It looks like fucking a pile of alpaca.
A pile of alpaca? Well, don't attack. You know, very.
Oh, Jesus, dude. I'm gonna die.
Make a torch. I didn't warn you. It was getting dark soon.
Oh, shit.
Did you make it?
Oh, I'm good.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I'll do that. Kill the rabbit. Kill the rabbit. Kill the rabbit. Kill the rabbit.
Ta-da. I'm gonna kill this fucking cat.
Don't kill the cat.
Should I not kill the cat?
Oh, yeah, kill the cat. Fuck that cat. I hate cats. I hate cats and I love cats. It's a hate-love relationship. Cats are assholes, but they're all curly and furry and then they meow and they get out. But their shit smells like shit.
Yeah, it does.
Ugh! What the hell was that?
That was me. I accidentally hit my
Let's get the shit out of me. It's a new monster! Oh. That's what I thought. Like, what the hell is that?
Okay, there you are. Jesus, dude.
What?
You have, like, the longest beard ever.
I'm keeping my beard. It gives me warm.
That's a badass beard.
I do kind of have a good beard in real life, I think.
Are you putting the seeds inside where the food
yes.
is?
Yes. Hey, Tree, look. I'm setting fire to your cousin. Ha ha! I'm sorry. He looks so sad. Look at his face. He just looks so sad. He's in misery. Let's put him out of his misery. No.
Dude, look at... We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 berry
bushes. There's so many berry bushes! God! Gotta check out berry farm, yeah. Man. We're gonna be shitting freaking red.
Yeah.
Our poop's gonna be red, man. It's gonna be cool. Of course, that'll be kind of scary because we don't know if we're shitting blood or just berries. So if we have dysentery, we won't know.
Alright, let's go get this fucking colophant.
Colophant. Alright, let's go. Here it is. Right over here. Special burner pile. Doing it. Okay, I'm back up past the camp by the beefalo again. That's where it's leading.
Okay.
Making the piles of dirt much more easier to see. Which is very nice. I'm going to end the video right here. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Jake the Red Wolf, and tune in next time for Don't Starve Together. Later.